Can I take you back to the day we met, when I started on my words, and I know that made you laugh, and the way you flicked your hair, and I saw the smile you had. Yeah, I know there's something about you. You've been gone a while, I'm like, where you been? Just split with another man, isn't that line number 10?
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're gonna try and get Bella in and do a dinner portion video. This is not gonna end well. Okay, let's just try and with this treat or whatever. This chewy whatever. I see if she wants to come in for breakfast. Bella, breakfast time. You coming for breakfast? You coming for breakfast? You want these? Oh wow, that was quick. Sorry, Rusty. You want brekkie? Sit. Sit for Mama. You want this? Since I kind of bribed you with it now. And she's off. That's a bit rude. Okay, so I'm about to feed her breakfast, I guess. She wanted that. Okay, I'll start some pictures. Is there anything in here? Or did I shut the sliding door? No. I will for pop, but I mean, I will shut it when she leaves again. She's making a mess.
And
yeah,
she just dropped it under the fridge half of it. I'm not
happy
with a quarter of it.
No,
it's grown out. Can you see if you can get it?
What's this?
It's under the fridge.
Yeah, I know.
Well, she might have got most of it.
No, I think she got it. She definitely put it under, got her paw under and slid it back. Bella, God, she's a messy. Bella, brekkie! Oh, Jesus, Mum didn't put that up properly. Okay, leave the poor innocent birdie alone. Okay, so first, for a dinner portion, you get this. Ow, my toe, I just stood on my own toe. So we get about that much of biscuits, full cup. And she eats all of it, she's got to go down. So I put it in there, so we're actually gonna be giving her a bigger bowl, so I actually have to remember to wash those today. Because she's needing bigger bowls because she's eating so much. I have to fill this up to the whole thing and she's too hungry. So, yeah, she's eating like an adult dog. Probably because puppies are supposed to be fed 3 times a day, but we're trying to reduce her hours just because one of my friends has a puppy and that's what they did for their dog. And, yeah, so their dog still eats a lot. She has seconds. So that's what Bella normally has on dinner normally, doesn't she, Dad?
Yeah.
Her seconds is the bin. Or, well, it's true. I mean, the other day I had to give her seconds because she went in the bin. So basically, I feed her half a can of this. So that's half a can. So yesterday she would have had the other half. So now I'm gonna feed her. So Bella, come on, Brekkie. It's basically to carry it, I carry it. something in my throat. Like that. So sit, stay. Good girl, it's your Brekkie. Oh. Sit so Mama can click the collar off, man. Let me do it one-handed. She also, there's a fact that she, I can't, yeah, there we go. She won't eat with her collar on, so gotta take that off. All right, so that's Bella's dinner portion routine. So yeah, that's what she eats. So now she's waiting because I, sit. Bella, listen, sit, stay, eat your dinner. So she's pretty good with that because I took something off her and interrupted her. She's gonna go do that. So I'm gonna leave her to do her thing. Yeah, so yeah, that's her dinner portion routine. Bye guys.